Hi, average consumer here. Today I'm going to show you how to set up AetherSX 2 on your Android device. If you're new to this channel, kindly hit that subscribe button and smash that notification bell so you'll never miss out on my future videos. Alright, let's begin. Take note that this emulator was no longer in development, so do not expect further optimizations to be made in the future. Also, I highly advise using a fairly decent Snapdragon-powered device for this emulator. I'm talking about Snapdragon 8 series from 855 all the way to the latest 8 Gen 2 for the best experience. For the sake of this video, we're going to use the Play Store version of AetherSX 2. It may contain ads, but it's still safer than those fake APKs out there. So, grab your device and navigate to Google Play Store. Search for AetherSX 2. Tap the blue cube icon and hit install. Wait for the process to finish, then open the app. You'll be greeted by the welcome page. Just tap next, then next again. For the settings, I highly recommend to keep it in optimal or safe defaults for now. It's much better to know how your device performs first before messing with it. Tick the expand to cutout area to have a more immersive experience. And change the aspect ratio to stretch in order to get a full screen. Then keep the GPU renderer to OpenGL and change the upscale multiplier to 10x or 3x native for now. You can change it later if you're not satisfied with the game resolution. Here, we need to import BIOS for our emulator. Obviously, I can't share its link in the description, but you can visit this website to download. Once done, open the file manager on your phone, and navigate to your downloads folder, then locate the file. Tap to open and hit extract. Once done, you should have a folder like this. Move the folder to your internal storage for easier access. Now, go back to the AetherSX app and tap Import BIOS. Locate the BIOS folder and select the following files. PS2 BIOS 30,000 for a V6 PAL bin for Europe, CAEC 10000 bin for Japan, and CAEC 39001 bin for USA. Please take note that you can only import one file at a time. Select one BIOS that suits for you, then tap Next. Game Directories is a folder where your games are stored. Kindly make sure that you have PS2 game ROMs ready in your device. If you don't, go ahead and create a folder. Tap the plus icon and you'll be directed to your internal storage. Create a PS2 Games folder. Then hit the Use This Folder button. And it's done. Right now, I don't have any games downloaded in this device. Just make sure that it is inside the PS2 games folder that you created earlier. That's it. Thanks for watching.